Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you want to see my upcoming new tutorials, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is the first episode to create photography website using Flexbox. Now, let's begin our course by opening my GitHub account. I have provided the link to my GitHub account in the description below, or you can visit this link and you should see two folders over here, End and Start. You can use this End folder if you want to see the end result of our site, which is this one. But if you want to follow along with me, you can use this Start folder. Now first, let's clone this repository before we look at different files and folders. So click on code, copy this URL, create a folder in desktop. You can call it Flexbox. Open the text editor, select the folder, to open the terminal, you can click on View and Terminal. Now here you can type git clone and paste the URL and hit the Enter key. So in the Start folder, we got three different HTML files. That is about.html, contact.html, and index.html. In CSS folder, we have two CSS files, main.css and reset.css. Finally, inside the images folder, we got all the images required for this site. Now, open any one of the HTML file. I will open index.html. You can see everything is added here, like Google Font, Font Awesome, importing reset.css and main.css. By the end of this course, we will complete building this simple photography website. In the homepage, we got header, hero image, image gallery, latest post, and footer. Likewise, in the about page, we got static image with title, content, and themes block. In the contact page, we got static image with title, contact form, and Google Map. If you are interested to see the demo of this website at your end, feel free to check the link in the description below. Now, before we conclude this tutorial, let's add hello world in index.html to make sure everything is good to go. So open index.html. Inside this body tag, let's add h1 tag and write hello world. To open the site, open the folder in your desktop. Drag and drop index.html into your browser and you should see hello world over there. Since we already imported Google Font in HTML, let's use it in our main.css. So open the main.css. Let's add the comment general at the top of the CSS. Inside body, Let's add font. 300 is the font weight. 15px is the font size. 1.6 is line height. And the name of our font is Montserrat. So let's add Montserrat and Sans Serif. Let's also apply global font color as well. Refresh the site now and we can see the changes. Great! This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on the header and navigation. Feel free to comment below if you have any question. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. If you want some hosting companies, you can check the link in the description below. Thank you and see you soon.